you know, you think of the memories of and the inspiration this man gave, not just boxers, all sportsmen and women, and not just sports people around the world, because he did things that, that people probably thought but were never brave enough to do. And at times, it probably not a popular thing to say, the things he said when he refused to enter the Vietnam War, when he embraced Islam, when he hit racism head on in America at a very sensitive time. He was the face of a changing era, and all he did was box. He was a sportsman, and he said a lot of things that people just didn't have the courage to say. And years to come, you look back and think, wow, you know what? He was well in advance. He was the guy that I wish I could be.